Pause. This is not going to be one of those regular travel videos. You know the ones with the music and cool views? No, this is about the real story. It started with Drake not being allowed on our flight last minute because I forgot the OB in Dracob. That mistake cost $2,776.
I just got robbed.
When we arrived in Vietnam, four officers dragged a girl out of the customs line and violently slapped her across the face. I've never heard someone in her mid-20s scream so loud. The first day on the motorcycles, Ben got hit by a truck on a six-lane highway. Every place on his body was a road rash, and he was bleeding out of his hand like crazy.
Always check your blind spot, or else you're gonna get fucking smoked.
Hey, take a peek at his shoe. He's got no laces.
Day number three on the road, the police pull us over and demand 2.5 million dong for going 3 kilometers per hour over the speed limit.
Give me your fucking money!
And not having international driver's licenses.
We got caught.
Midway up the country, we crossed paths with the biggest rainstorm I've ever seen.
Vietnam is bracing for Typhoon Doksuri, the most powerful tropical cyclone to hit the Southeast Asian country in several years.
We missed the typhoon by about 10 days, but the rain was still forecasted to last weeks, forcing us to push through it.
Another day of pouring rain. It's gonna be tough.
Putting on wet clothes every day to ride for hours in bone-chilling air, having rain hit your face at such a high speed, every raindrop stung, made thoughts of quitting enter our minds.
Really mentally tough to push through that. That was the most insane drive ever.
Mornings and nights were full of downtime. Hours and places with nothing to offer, no one to speak our language. So much time to think of the people you miss back at home.
I'm just calling my girlfriend.
So much time to miss everything about home. So much time to think. We began to dread riding our motorcycles over 100 kilometers every day. It became dull. A daily chore.
All ready to tackle this rain. It's gonna be another tough day.
As humans, we get used to shit. We are never completely satisfied. No matter how perfect someone's life looks, they are still dealing with problems every day, all day, just like you.
Great start to the tour.
So, was it worth it? Are you joking? Motorcycling Vietnam was the best experience of my life.
Live now, baby! Woo-hoo!
Choose your problems.